welcome back. It's a song about the coming of winter and the fall of the year.
No.